The President and First Lady, as you know, spent the weekend in Asheville, and as Air Force One was leaving the airport there, police say they found a man with a gun who is now facing charges.
News 4's Myra Ruiz joins us now with more on this. Good morning, Myra.
Good morning, Kim and Gordon. Police say the Ohio man caught their attention in the airport parking lot. Captain Kevin Smith of the Asheville Regional Airport Police says officers saw Joseph Sean McVeigh get out of a car in the public lot around 2 yesterday afternoon. The 23-year-old was reportedly wearing a handgun. Security was heightened because the president was departing after his weekend vacation, but we're told McVeigh was nowhere near the plane and the president was never in any danger. Police say McVeigh's car had strobe lights like a police car might, but he's not in law enforcement. McVeigh is charged with going armed in terror of the public, which is a misdemeanor. Police are still trying to figure out why he had a gun. They say McVeigh told them he wanted to see the president. Kim?